I'm not going to look at you too much because I'm driving, but I felt for my own sake that this is important. Well, not important, but that I wanted to say this. So I had kind of, I don't want to call it a bittersweet, but kind of a happy but frustrating situation going on. Not so much right this second, kind of on and off right now, but I had Aunt Flo show up this morning. This car is going by me. You're not gonna, no. No! No! Sorry. This person just like, I'm going by the semi. And this van just came up. I'm on the left, lane from trying to go by the semi and these two other cars up here. And this van just went into the right lane, sped up really fast by me, and I was almost up to the semi, and it went in front of me. It could have been a crash. Stinking van. Anyway. I don't usually get road rage, but that was just the jerk move. People aren't usually jerks when I'm around me. They're purposely not jerks around me. But anyway, getting off topic. Might be TMI, but Aunt Flo showed up this morning, which I was kind of happy about. I was in pain, of course, because that tends to happen on the first day. But here, I'm gonna get over to these people. Calm my butts. It's going right in my butt. I was happy that I was finally having it because. Last time Aunt Flo was here was September. Like September 16th through like the 22nd or something. It was the last time she was here. And so I didn't have, she wasn't here in October at all, or November at all, and not this month until today. So I'm just, part of me is just glad that she finally showed up because I knew that I wasn't pregnant by this point, but I hated not knowing where I was in my cycle and not knowing if something was wrong and all that jazz. And my husband and I have an appointment, doctor's appointment, non-related to the situation, for January 9th, but that was just because we haven't, neither of us have had a doctor in at least a couple years, and so we wanted to have a doctor, so if anything did happen in the future or whatever, like any kind of, if we got really sick or we had medicine, Brett's going to need a refill on his inhaler and stuff. So we need a doctor. So I have an appointment, and I figured if I hadn't started by then, I would ask the doctor about it, because I want to, most of me wants to have a period so that I know that nothing's wrong and that everything's going the way it needs to go in my body, just in general and for future planning and stuff when we do want to have kids. So that happened this morning. I started this morning, and had some pain. Been having some pain on and off, but hopefully, if I don't get pregnant, I'll continue to have this because I didn't like not knowing what was happening. So there's that. Anyway, I'm driving to work. It's Tuesday morning. I need to upload whatever day it was. Sunday, maybe Sunday's vlog. Oh, I was gonna vlog it. I popped up and I forgot. Sorry. I get frustrated at myself when I don't vlog things that are gonna be fun to vlog and fun to watch. Anyway.